name is Alexander Vassiliev. I'm a fashion historian, a TV host, and a stage designer. I have been visiting Iran about 20 years ago, and I liked it immensely. And so this is my second trip to your country. And I think it was a much bigger trip than the previous one, which was probably 5 days. Now I'm traveling through Iran for 10 days. And I suppose if this is the very good solution to know the country, to see the cities and visit Iran. I didn't change my opinion. I think it's a very well-developed country which preserves its culture, its identity, the language, tradition, food, and in fact, personally, I didn't see very many changes in what I have seen 20 years ago and now, though I think ladies are dressing now in a more liberal and Western way. We did visit, of course, Tehran, and we've been to Shiraz, to Yezd. We visited as well Isfahan and some smaller villages and places to go through, which were, of course, the places of interest. I think the shopping was very good. People loved the clothes, textiles, embroidery. I liked the antique shops as well. Generally, I loved dried fruits, which we've bought in a big quantity. And people were very gentle to us. They were very kind and respectful. And I think this is the quality that we will cherish most of all. I think that they are gentle. I think that some of them, of course, do know a bit of English. Some of them couldn't speak it at all, but they want to communicate. They're very open-minded. They talk to foreigners easily. They do ask where I am from, how did you like it, and they, in every way, they're showing their good disposal. We do not know the name of the singers. We did like the music very much. We went to the music museum, and this was in Isfahan, and this was a private music museum, and a very interesting one. We love the collection, we love the way they played the music. And for many of us, this was a great overture, the great new way of playing music that we normally do not know. And this is a very attractive side of Iran. We bought CD discs, and basically we will not listen to it every day, but we will be listening it once in a while and show it to our friends when we will be doing an Oriental party in our countries. So I think your music is good, and I'm very pleased that you have youngsters, the youth, that is educated in the sense of loving national music. Since we are coming from another world where everything is very much westernized and lots of music is not national, but coming from abroad. And here we listen a lot to the national music or to the great hits of the 70s, French music, Italian music, especially in the restaurant. They were playing the tubes from the great lyrical films of the 70s. And I think this is a good point. Well, you see, I think all Iranian are completely westernized, if not saying that they're even Americanized. Lots of people are wearing jeans, t-shirt, sport shoes. But in some villages, we've seen some full clothes, and this was an interesting point. And even I bought for myself a big black flare trousers, in the village. What was the name of the village?
Abione,
which is absolutely stunning fashion. And I loved very much the perfumes of Iran. And in the every city, we went to the perfume shops. We went to the perfume shops and we loved to try the perfumes. We loved to smell them. And many of us bought perfumes. And many of us bought as well scarves, embroidered clothes, though we thought that there will be more folkloric clothes on the street. But some people, especially the Baluchi, they've been dressed in a more authentic way, and I loved Baluchi clothes. And I wanted to buy Baluchi clothes, but they were not on sale. Once, of course, as well as I will return to India and Morocco and Egypt, I do love traveling. I travel a lot, and this is one of my strong point of the lifestyle, traveling through the world. Of course I can. Дорогие иранцы, миру мир. Живите в добре, в единении с Богом и в мирное время. Я вам желаю сохранить вашу страну такой же прекрасной, какой мы ее застали.